Louis and Joe back with another video of and I want to have hate of what is this? That's a brain fog right now. Plants under attack. I'm gonna try to be aggressive. Need 15, so I'm gonna try to hit both. As I move out and branch out, I have to increase my production so I can support my troops. Not being as good, well, I'm being aggressive. Okay, so let me build up. I'm gonna try to take the main planet. Alright, so I'm gonna try to hit you now. Let's do this. to play very loose. See, blue can try to hit me from behind. What's the risky move? Red's about to get one of my hit places. Let's get it going. Let's take these two, or these three. And then while that's going on, I need a... What I'm going to do is I'm going to start being aggressive like last time, when I nearly wiped out blue from the get-go. Taking your stuff. You don't hurt well, I swear. I wish I could cancel cavalries on your attacks. There's a mess like that. No gold, and then I took you. Maybe what I need to do, the more I think about it, is just start sending my forces all in one direction while that these rebuild. Yeah, I'm losing everything. Okay, so that's not the way to go. Let's restart. Let's try it again. Because I basically just wasted a bunch. Hit you. Hit you. Hit you. These upgrades come through for a bit so I can increase my production abilities. Alright, up. 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 Hit the 12. Hit the... No, I ain't got no money. I might still be able to get the 12 though. This is like a money bonus or something like that for me before I take some stuff. And that may be what I need to take advantage of. Gonna start spending on the population production. I'm actually gonna convert you into a money pit. Trying to reinforce. I don't know. I don't think it made money pit. Been in prison so quickly. Maybe that was the best step. And I'm just being foolish. introvert them fully, and then start blocking them from the sides. And that's it. Everyone conversion. Alright, so I'm gonna have to start hitting some. Well, I'm gonna play Trojan Horse. I started doing that. Who do I want to hit? But so they're now waiting on something. Put you on defense. Alright, someone's calling the battle, it's red. Yellow is trying to do something. Is yellow trying to run from red? I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to be hyper aggressive. We're throwing everything at this final blue. And then blue. Come on, we gon' get you. Even if I don't win this round, at least myself, we've got to the point where I got a strategy of knocking one of them. Come on, you can do it. Good game. He has plot armor. I'm trying to get my money. Alright, let's see what you can do about 99 then. Oh yeah. cook you. I don't like you being here. I want to show you a regression. So she wants to sit here and start taking my stuff? I'm going to show you a regression. Partly a tactician, I finally been able to defeat one of them. Generating some money. Yellow is gone. It's all about war with red. Where's her? Oh, red's got it. He's got money. Remember the time when it was on yellow was aggressive. Back and forth. Bridge about to dominate. He just got the cash on him. Cash and location. Well, I'm over here trying to knock out blue. I wonder if what I need to do is just focus on knocking out red from afar. But maybe yellow and blue are honey traps. Well, I'm gonna at least try. If I don't make it, I don't make it. Lost. I gotta figure out what other target plans, because clearly I don't necessarily need to get all of them. Well, the potential getting out. See later. Maybe next time I figure out, maybe I do need a game guide on this. This time I target planets, and I'm just like, what? Target planets.